hello, bagas, beep. Oh. We'll see who we have here. Canine Redard. Call me Table Hope Fruity. Canine. Wait, I made that twice. Commissar. Ooh, thank you. Thank you for the resub, let's go. For Yoshi. Oh, Frenya. Rundas. Ooh, Shrimp. Oh, welcome, Space Traveler. Iliando Zeo. And Tentacula. Yes.
Hello, everyone. Let me go.
Switch. Ah, 7
Oh my god, I almost dropped my phone. My goodness. More than half a year, I know, right?
Let me go
and make sure you guys are online first. Glad to see everyone's here. Made it for your third attendance, and any of my space travelers who showed up. What, you want me to speak? So early. My goodness. Fine. I see the hydrate. Think of the hydrate. Coffee table, I'll get you on here. Give me a hot second. Let me switch. Oh, I forgot I didn't turn that off. My bad. Oh no, I have to make sure the thing is off at all times now.
Oh yeah, bleep.
Okay, I think that turns it off. Tracy, thank you for the resub. Let me get coffee table on. Leo. Okay. And 5 minutes on the clock for you. 5 minutes clock. My neck. Guys, I've been having a problem with my neck for since like Monday, my goonies.
Ooh. Zip me.
Crack your neck. I don't know how people do that, cracking their necks. I mean, I could crack my arms, like my shoulders. But I don't know how you guys can crack your neck. I've been doing this like all day. Hey, Dallas, salute. Ooh. Everyone's all here. You guys want me to do a tomatone already? My gosh. Ooh. We'll see. Let me at least turn this down. You guys get to hear my air conditioner now. Ooh. Okay. Use my lovely automaton for all we need. Okay. I should now serenade you guys. Okay, at least let me put myself back to the corner. Is my Titan broken? Hello? I thought I fixed this. Uh-oh. Hello, tight. Well then, well, good thing this is just Okay, I will get my automaton out. I shall now serenade you guys. Ooh. Don't forget, I know I'm gonna do ASMR automaton. Hey, Chicken Bee, salute.
I shall now serenade you with my automaton. I hope you like automaton ASMR.
Ha 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 ha!
Oh my god. How about you do, what's the first opening for Attack on Titan? I don't remember the name, but I want to do that one day. My goodness. Ooh. Good night, cheesy salutes. Also, hello, Hellboy. Confederates are parade. Well, let me get that water as well. I have two jugs of water, guys. One of them is 64 ounces. The other one is 32 ounces. So technically, I have 3/4 of a gallon. I think. I feel so strong. My goodness. No worries. I shall cheer you up with my automaton skills. But I still want to learn how to do that. Do 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 do. Why do I always end up doing the freaking that one song? Is it considerable? Do I like the color green? I do. Hello. Welcome, Space Traveler. Welcome, call me. Glad to see you made a fair attendant. Who's a paladin? Ooh. Okay. But I hope Tracy sleeps well. Swamp Papyrus, welcome to the Starry Brigade. Salute. Take up it would be a weird opening. I still can color your enemies. Bro. The color green. Oh god, wait. Well, that was it for our coffee table. There we go. Apple. Hey, Crow Salutes. Glad to see you made it. Hold on, let me at least get my music on again. My goodness. There you go. Ah, no, it was playing this whole time. But, my bad. I keep burping my ABCs. Oh yeah, I forgot to turn this off, but what do you guys think? I love this thing. I love it so much. Oh my god. It reminds me of that one dancing thing. Hey Minecraft, how's my fellow greeter doing? I'm doing pretty good. I got two drinks, by the way. So lose the fruit salad punch. Glad to see you made it. But yeah, the chibi reminds me, like the dancing one, it reminds me of that. The one that goes like that's what it reminds me of, that one song. I don't know what the name is. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, let me go in. Should I open Operation Rocket Man? Stopping by. Yes, salutes the Minecraft, my fellow greeter. You know one person I haven't seen in a while, one of my greeters? I wonder how they're doing. Oh my god, my neck. Okay. I'm gonna be like this the whole time. Guys, I was this close to purchasing candy corn, by the way. I don't know why that thought just came to me, but like, I can't stop thinking of candy corn. Candy corn is good, I swear. You may think of it better, but I do actually like it. Oh wait, I forgot to hit the freaking online button. That's my problem, no good. Let's see. Productive. Coffee shop. Should we go to a coffee shop together, guys? Ooh, I have a couple of areas that I might do so. The transitioning for them are pretty cool too. Well, this may make this one a little bit tinier. Yeah. I love that so much. Hey, Pickle. Salute. You know if you say watermelon slowly, sounds like gullible. Watermelon. B? Canned corn, canned corn is fire. Bro. I'm so happy. What does that mean? I don't care. cream will go on. Is that a thing? Ooh, okay. Hold on, let me see. Should we do my break room? Or should we do this break? Or this cafe? Or should we go to the beach? Hell? Should we go to hell? I don't know where to go. Where should we go? Where we live. You like that? I know, right? It's so good. God's like, look at it. Oh my God, I love it. You prefer the beach? Should we go to the beach? Space cafe? Beach. Space cafe? Beach. Yeah. I get to play music. Let's see. I never really used my break room that much. My break room, by the way, guys. It's not your break room yet. Because, I have your guys' break room. I just haven't showed it to you guys yet. Yeah. You got. I have. This is my private break room where I take all the baristas and they have to go and serve me forever. Yeah. This account looks like after she drank 20 Red Bull. Speaking of Red Bull, I mixed my original Red Bull with one of the teas that I bought. I had a tea. It kind of tasted very lemony, and then I put the Red Bull with it. And then I also have coffee milk tea. It's pretty good. Boom. Cream corn is functionally mac and cheese, but with corn instead. Really? I don't think I've ever had it before. My God. Candy corn season. We're getting close to that, by the way. Because it's getting close to July. And then it'll be spooky season. So I wonder if you're like a spooky VTuber. Is it always spooky season for you? Ooh. B. What you talk about, call me? No! No, it's my personal break room. You guys still get to have this break room. Wait, I wonder what it looks like when I do this. Wait, no, that's the wrong one again. Keep doing this. What? I pressed the wrong camera button. This is what I wanted to press on. Go. Oh. Oh. My non-existent limbs. Wait, what happens if I do this? I'm curious now. Ooh. Ah. Okay, I'm done messing around. Bye bye. I swear, I'm the type of person that, like, if you say, "Ooh, we're gonna go watch paint dry," I wouldn't mind watching paint dry. I will always find something amusing about it. My God. Nice, oh my goodness. Also, Solisonox, hello. There's nothing. No, figure it out as an invisibility cloak, guys. I do have limbs, but no one gets to see it yet. Ooh. She's here, she's there, she's everywhere. Wee woo woo. is always in the ground, always in the skies, always in your dinner bowls. Is there such thing as a dinner bowl? Am I cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs? I should add rockets to the bottom of the model. I used to have, what was it? A freaking, there was one time I added leggies to my model. Like a full set of leggies. It's kind of weird. Not gonna lie. Ooh. Come on, Sean. Thank you for the resub. Also, strong maniac. We're seeing a lot of space travelers today. My goodness. How are you doing? Space Traveler Strong. Killifish from San Diego. Every time I hear San Diego, I always think of that show. Carmen San Diego. My god. Hey, Ryuji. I've done a bad. What did you do? What did you do, DWG? Are you? Ooh. Are you singing? Are you singing Space Traveler Strong? Killifish. Killifish. Ooh. I like me some fried fish. I am always watching. Oh my gosh, Lieutenant Commissar. That's so cool. You get the nice, lovely chug emote. Just legs? Yeah, it was literally just legs. I took the leggies of some random anime girl and just went. And then I didn't even have arms. It was pretty good. Oh, please. Space. Oh! Duck, you're gonna give me a duck? Can I name the duck? If I need to name it Aflac, it's not gonna get me copyrighted, right? They're not gonna find me, right? Ugh. You have this. You may have the stomach flu. Hey, yeah. Be sure to drink lots of water, my goodness. You were demoting. You had to fix that. Yeah, the drinking chug-a-mote was the best, my goodness. I love it too. It really showcases what I do all the time. Like right now, I'm gonna go drink. Ooh, it helped. I think that's enough, but. Okay guys, what we're gonna do today depends if I decide to be productive. Maybe you get to see the process of how I do my animation. Maybe. Maybe I'll do a dubbing. Maybe. I'll just have to pick a character I have to dub over. Ooh. Oh. Kami, have you been re-watching that one freaking TikTok person? They do all the pun jokes. I wanted to cry. They kept showing up my For You page. Speaking of my For You page, I literally... Today was an attack on my being. Today was an actual attack on my being, guys. Like... I keep getting recommended Jujutsu Kaisen TikToks when I never watched Jujutsu Kaisen before. They're like, oh, you like anime. You are anime. We're gonna go and recommend you Jujutsu Kaisen. And I was like, oh. I love spoilers on my For You page. I said, fine. I'll go and binge watch it then. You're gonna make me do this again? And guess what? I just finished like six episodes. Or I'm on the sixth episode, I think. And... No, I'm on the seventh episode. And I opened up TikTok. And it got worse. It wasn't just one video on my For You page. There were four in a row. It's like they're seeing me, guys. It's so terrible. Oh my god. 5 minutes on the coffee table. My goodness. I wish it were like a Time Lord to regenerate your stomach. It's a hot show. The animation's so good. They did so well. Coach. Oh my god. Lee. I know. I feel like somebody's watching me. Oh. The algorithm gets so annoying. And decides, I know, right? It's so terrible. Ugh. Chainsaw Man. Chainsaw Man. I think I've only seen like one thing of Chainsaw Man. No, you have an account on TikTok.
Let's go.
Ooh. Arctic Fox. NCG with a little star beam brigade. Salutes. Salutes, hey, salutes. Welcome, new space cadet. Oh my god. Excuse me. Caffeine powers the ship, by the way. Welcome. How am I? I'm doing good. I got me a coffee milk tea. And, a tea that I mix my Red Bull with. Yeah. Ooh. It's coming out. Oh boy. Ooh, ooh. How are you doing, Arctic Fox? Oh my god. That's good. Yeah, that's the thing with TikTok, it freaking, it does things, for sure, like, it's not the same as Vine, if you guys were there for the Vine age, but it's still like little bits and pieces that you can consume very quickly over time, which is probably why my YouTube page is just completely like dry, because the only thing I ever click on are like videos that are like 5 minutes or less on YouTube. Because I can't bear anything that doesn't retain my attention span for like more than 2 minutes, man. Ooh. Vibe was top tier, that is very true. Hello, four geek salutes. How's it going? We're talking about what's been happening with my TikTok lately. My goodness. Your YouTube is constantly changing. Where's the peace coffee? Is that the same thing where it's like, oh, hello, my fellow kids of the generation. We're all here to be trendy. And it's like the guy with the freaking skateboard and like the hat backwards, my goodness. I'm still waiting for, I'm sure there's like some 3D, maybe? 3D VTubers? Thank you for the headbands! Ooh. Lennis Venus, welcome to the Starbeam Brigade. Salute. Oh. Go. Sleepy, thank you for... Salutes to Sleepy as well. I made it to TikTok and took down for harassment and believing that none of that happened. I don't know with TikTok, it's so weird. Sometimes they flag like certain videos like when it doesn't really have it. They have the weirdest bot ever. I don't know what they do. Especially for like harassment or like anything that's like manga is like, come on. Oh yeah. I don't know what to do. Ooh. I wonder, do you guys know Scarlet Nexus? I wonder if I should play that. Like after Sekiro. Cynix! Thank you for the hug. Yes. Salus Cynix. Glad I see you made it. Ooh. It's so weird because, guys, I don't do my... You can see my mouse now. But, because I don't do a video... Video capture device anymore. I use like game capture device. So it sees my mouse. I can stare at my mouse. I wonder if there's a thing that lets me not have my mouse on my game capture. Beep. Oh, there we go. Ding dong. Let me always. Thank you for the caffeine. Where's my caffeine? There's my caffeine. Be sure I'm in the corner of the screen, but most of the time the hip-hop routines happen when you're not there, and then I have to go dive bomb. for the there's a new there's a Demon Slayer game. Surprisingly, I don't like whatchamacallit. I don't play games that are like movie show. Yeah, movie or show based stuff. Just cause I'm like, oh, I'm like, if I want more content of it, I'll go like, you know, either watch the stuff. Moxie! Speaking of productive stream, I gotta go and open up the freaking. I gotta open up my thingy. Maybe I should make a transition you guys can see. Maybe a stinger? That'll be kinda interesting. Hey, Zerkak, how you doing? You're also in the hell known as video editing. Yeah, I've been playing with After Effects recently, and I made a stinger for a lamp. And then I was like, ooh, I learned a lot of things from doing this, and now I want to do more. Let's go. Ooh, let's go. Welcome to Star River Brigade. Summers. Also, Solo Scissor Kick. And Moxie. Yes, Relu Stinger. You recently read the manga? Oh, Ooh. It is definitely a beast for sure. But like, I think like once you start like using it, you kind of don't stop, if that makes sense. Oh, let me go and boot it up. Maybe I can make a stinger. There is this one to be fixed here that I always wanted to like work on, but I never really worked on it. Ever seen Seven Deadly Sins? Yes. I've seen it. Though I don't think I finished it, but I know certain stuff. The learning curve is large. Maybe we can learn together. Let's learn together. Give my noodle licks. You guys ready to see my thought process while I try to figure out stuff? Because sometimes this is the thing though, like I learn things, but then it goes in one ear and out the other, and then I don't remember anything. Yo, Erased was really cool. I actually really do like Erased. And not because I like the band who made the opening. Do I have a favorite character? Honestly, not really. Just because I feel like I haven't watched enough of the show to choose a character that is aside from, you know, like the main characters that show up most. Hello, Bonk.
Bonk.
Welcome, space travel. There's a lot of space travelers today. Hello. This is very interesting. I like seeing new space travelers. Imagine Stinger where helicopter really flies by the next scene. Speaking of things I need to go and edit, there's actually a video that I want to go and change like the music that's in the background so I can actually use it for stream. So I'll show you the original video first before I try to edit it. Oh my god. Let's see. Let me try. I don't know why my thingy is not working anymore. E? Yeah, I know, right? You see, freaking Asian Kung Fu Generation literally made so many like iconic opening songs. Zero Mongoli in space on my ship. Yes, Moxie, I will show you the ways of the After Effects, or at least how me, an amateur of After Effects, tries to play with it. You know, bro. Come here! I'm intimidated. We're coming in because I've intimidated them to go and join me. Oh my gosh. The left is dancing like crazy. five finger discount After Effects. Maybe we can look that up together. Don't know. I feel like most bigger streamers don't really have much of a schedule. And know, Gasper. Is that another space traveler? How many space travelers are here? Huh, interesting. Every spaceship we find on the way, we're kind of just crash landing into a couple of planets and picking up a couple of the people on the way. But yeah, let me go and open up. Let me open up. That's not what I wanted to open up. My goodness. You know the ways of the pirate. Yarr. Yes. Let me go over here. And I'll show you what I have on my screen. Okay, let me close that for now. Let me go and open the... Where's my thing? Come on, game capture. Premiere. There you go. Okay. I have done it.
Let's go.
Oh! Thunder Ride and welcome to the Star Bimba Game. Salutes! Do. Do. We have spies aboard. No worries. I got this. There we go. Yeah, I always do like a ton of research when you have to do like video editing. I got you. I got the powers of my finger guns. Ah, pew pew. Pink. Is it on? Thank you for the head pat. I'm surprised it's not turning. Maybe I have to do window capture? Maybe. Yes, I want to discard them. Let me do window capture instead. Window capture. Oh! It did it automatically. Nice. Perfect. Okay. There we go, there we go. I can see the disaster that I made. Oh my god. Ooh. Why is it like that? It works. I'm gonna put this up here. I will put this over here. I think this should be okay. But now I have to put this in the back. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Oh, it kind of looks nice. It's like I have the thing in front. How old is the ship? It's actually pretty new. I want to say... When did we hit 1k population? We had to upgrade the ship. Because it started getting bigger. So people started having bunk mates. Or... Crew roommate? Yeah. Everyone used to have like rooms for themselves. But now we have to share a room. Yeah, that is premiere. I'm trying to figure out if I wanna go in like whatchamacallit? Change a video first. I just noticed my video doesn't show on the screen. Why? If I play it? Oh my god, that's loud. Ooh. How do I show it? I don't think I've ever... I think I've done it once. Are we hot sitting busy? Bro. Desktop share? I don't know if I want to do the desktop share. Wait, why do I have this? What is this? I love this hello? Plug in? Ooh! I didn't even know I had this. Oh, that's kinda nice. Well, that was interesting. The song? Some editor is weird. We can learn together. How many languages do you speak? What was it? I know English fluently. I know the ways of the gibberish and the ways of the alien popping. Yes. Yo, where that plugin from? I think it's called a Bongo Cat plugin if you wish to go look at it. TJ Cat! Go ahead. The new Adobe product capable. On your way. I think, yeah, if you go and look up OBS Studio plugins and you put Bongo Cat, I think it should show up. Yeah. Let me get my butt over here. Go. How do you say hello in alien language? It kind of depends, though. You know how, like, alien language would be like, if you say alien, right, it's basically foreign language. But on my planet, when you say hello, this is what you say. You look them dead in the eyes. You go, oh, that's my nose. You look them dead in the eyes and you go, you're back, your internet crash, Mr. Breeze. Yeah, that is very true. If you are an alien on my crew, you may raise your hand. That's a long hello, I know, right? How do you say goodbye? You know how, like, when you say, whatchamacallit? Aloha and, like, Hawaii. It's like multi-use, it would be the same thing. It's a little bit. Everyone, yeah, you better start going get like your bunkmates, guys, because the ship is getting bigger, and I only just recently upgraded the ship, so hopefully this is okay. Ooh, we'll see. I'm surprised. Actually, let me look that up quickly. How do I stream my Adobe Premiere? How do I do it? Oof. Oh my god, I do not wish to see Opera GX get off my screen! Oh my god. You're gonna live in the armory? Hello? I do ask if they speak English in that language. Oh. Let's see. How do we ask English? It's kind of like asking if you know the other alien languages, because English is home to the planet Earth. Yeah. I only learned English because I got sent here. I got crash landed because the space pirate internship didn't go well. So now I run a whole fleet. We're not space pirates though, we're more of a military. Or militia? It's space? Oh. I guess. Formality's sake. Living on the same roof. I only got one bed. Are you? You're gonna have to sleep outside the door. You thought you were in the space pirate arc. You know what? Don't talk. Don't. Shh. Just
because I play Sea of Thieves just for like 2 days. Oh my god.
A 1,000 person bunk bed. Can you help me? I'm trying to figure out. Ooh. I'll put more on it. No, I don't want to do that. Still trying to figure out how I can just show my skin. If I play this, this is actually pretty out. Hold up. Let me put this down. That's so weird. Oh. Can I make this pose great? Geek. I'm gonna be a hen. Is that my favorite? Yeah, that is my favorite in the background. I still haven't added the Reaper plugin yet. I'm still trying to figure out how to put the... the Adobe Premiere. I've done it once, which is why I'm very was it because I streamed it on Discord? What if that's why? Oh my god. If I have to stream this on Discord and then use it as like an output, that's gonna be weird. Let me try that. Time to go into the control room. Skin. Adobe Premiere. Ah. Is this the one? Or is this the one? That's the one. Huh? Oh, because that other one is after it fixed. Oh, okay, okay. I think I got this. Alright. And then if I go live. Wow, I have to do like the runabout way of doing this. Huh. Well then, okay. Ooh. I got this, guys. I've done it. The secret sauce of trying to figure this out. Window capture. Switching to my... is this the one? Wait, what is that? No, that's After Effects. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay. I did it. Nice. Hey, Zoro. I'm so low. Favorite, least favorite part of editing? I want to say, trying to figure out something that someone did and try to replicate it, but like you can't replicate it without literally copying the whole thing that they did. That's the thing that pisses me off, and then you don't figure out how to like tweak it your own. And I'm just like, bleh. But then there's the satisfying feeling of when you finally get it, right? And then you fix it yourself and you're like, oh my god, I've been able to do this. Can I move this? What is that? Hello? Maybe I don't have to show... clothes? Eh? Eh? Ah? Oh, I guess it plays. Okay, well then. Well, that's unexpected. Okay. Let's see if this... oh! My... god. Do you guys hear that? My bad. Someone's in the vents again. Okay, anyway, let me go and play this. Go. Oh, this is not the fully edited one. Okay, hold on. Let me go and drag and drop the other one. This one. And then I need to go and take the other one out. You don't hear anything? Good. It's so noisy next door. Ayo. Which engineer is moving the moving the parts again? Ayo. Is there a Discord for the sheep? Yes. Yes. Thank you, Zerkak. How are you doing, Zolom, by the way? I didn't even ask. Let me move this video into the wizard. Is this the one? I think this is the one. Yes. Oh, my bad. Oh, go, 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 go. And then I unlink it so I can move this at least to the top so you can see my editing. Okay, this is better. Play. This is a fun. There you go. Wait, it's showing the right one, right? No, it's not showing the right one. Hello? Where's the one that I edited? Hello? Eh? Where's the one I edited? I thought there was a Wii U. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out. I was like, wait a minute. I like look away for 2 seconds. Is this the one? I think this is the one. Yeah, this one. Why did I take the other one? That's kind of ridiculous for me. Okay, let's redo that again. My goodness. I think. There you go. This is the better. Okay. Yeah, there. Oh! At least you can hear it. Yeah. Okay.
All systems are good. We're about 90 seconds.
I want to add Wii Woos to this. And I want to do like people saluting in the background. So I wanna add more. The biggest of rocket ship. The Weeble ship is large enough. This is long. It's gonna be a long, long time. Touchdown, baby, run the T-Fly. Papa, man, I found a girl, I'm wrong. I'm coming to the manga. I'm a rocket man. I wanna do like a rainbow background on this one. Not a bit background, but like kinda like an effect on it. It is big. The girl of God. Gorlock and chills, yeah. That is true. The power. This is beautiful. Yeah, so like... Oh, this is kind of cool, because then I can show you my, the way I did it when I turned this one on. So it shows you all the... Oh, please don't go to the... Please don't go to this one. This is when I need to start... Yeah, so you guys understand my problem. I'm going to use this as like a redeem. But I didn't pick the right music. So, what I plan on doing is finding a music that will fit it. So, let me go and mute this one. Because that's the song, I believe. Wait, no. Is it the song? Which I see?
All systems are good. We're about
to- Yeah, okay, that's the song. Okay. This will be a fun video. Let's go find some stuff together. Oof. It's gonna be a long time before you get to. Okay. Let us go find us. So there's a couple already I had an idea of. One is this one. Another one